Just days after Governor Newsom praised San Diego's vaccination efforts as an example for the state, a fifth superstation is about to open. Good evening. I'm Kimberly Hunt.
And I'm Steve Atkinson. The Del Mar Fairground is about to join Petco Park and the county's three other sites in vaccinating thousands of people a day. Our ABC 10 News reporter John Horn explains why, rain or shine, that site will be ready to serve.
The Del Mar Fairgrounds are about more than just the annual race meet and county fair. The venue has also been used as an evacuation center during wildfires, and soon it will be a place to administer up to 10,000 COVID vaccines per day.
To be able to go down to the Del Mar Fairgrounds to get the vaccine to end this pandemic sounds like a good option to me.
Larna Hartnack lives just north of the fairgrounds. She and her two boys are waiting for their turn to head down and get their COVID-19 vaccines.
To be able to have a location that's in North County and hopefully the lines won't be as long, I think, you know, everyone with their parents, or whether or not it's for their parents or themselves, would be happy to have that.
The fairgrounds would become the county's fifth vaccine supercenter, filling a void along the North County coastline. And the center will be weather resistant. The county had to cancel appointments for a day and a half at Petco Park in January due to concerns over tents withstanding the winds during a storm. In Del Mar, Scripps health workers will be administering vaccines inside the Wyland Center.
We're doing our best to learn from mistakes in the past, or sort of lessons learned, just being clear that none of San Diego is weatherproof.
County Supervisor Tara Lawson-Reamer says while the fairgrounds would be able to administer 10,000 shots per day, supply is still the issue.
We're doing the work to be ready here in San Diego to be able to administer doses as quickly and efficiently as possible as soon as they become available.
But starting Friday, what is available will start going into eligible arms where the turf meets the surf. John Horn, ABC 10 News.
And that superstation is scheduled to open at 9 a.m. this Friday for both drive-through and walk-through vaccinations. Appointments are required. Visit VaccineSuperstationSD.com to make an appointment.